This artist insisted that the devil himself sat for his portrait.